Good afternoon, everyone. Myself Pratiksha.
Myself Prachi.
Our group name is Dolphin. Our topic name is the types of cells in human bodies.
Meiosis and mitosis. Do you know what is cell?
Yes.
If you know, that's better. So my friend Pratiksha will explain you that what is cell basically.
Cell is a structural and functional unit of life. Like buildings are made up of bricks, we can say our body is also made up of cells.
How many cells are present in human body?
There are so many cells present in our body, but we can tell us 6 of them.
Can you name them?
Yes. First, nerve cell. Second, fat cell. Third, sperm. Fourth, blood cell. Fifth, muscle cell. And sixth, ovum or egg cell. First, ovum. The egg cell or ovum is the female reproductive cell organs or gamete. During the egg donation, egg donate their egg to this fertilizer by sperm in the male respirator. As a result, embryo usually develop. Second, nerve cell. The basic units of communication is the nervous system to the neuron. Each cell consists the cell body. A major branching fiber and a numerous branching fiber. A cell is a type of send or receive message to the from body to the brain and back to the body. Third, fat cell. A cell containing fat, also called as adipose. A cell contains the difference and becomes specialized in the synthesis and storage of food. So Prachi, can you tell some other cells?
Yes. Sperm is a gamete which is produced in male as male sex gamete. The site of production is sperm. It is in testes, present in male at stratum. The sperm is set of single chromosome. The sperm is smallest cell in male body. Muscle cell. Muscle cell is commonly known as mitosis. That are cell in present in muscle fiber. There are 3 types of muscle cells: skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, and cretic muscle. Cretic and smooth mitosis sometimes prefers that cell fiber due to their long and fibrous shape. Blood cell. Blood cell is specialized fluid in body. It has 4 main components: plasma, red blood cell, white blood, and platelets. Blood has many different functions like transporting of oxygen and nutrition to the lungs and tissues. Our second topic name is
mitosis and meiosis. So Prachi, can you tell us about meiosis?
Yes. It is the structure of meiosis. Meiosis is a process where single cell divides twice to produce 4 cell containing of half amount of genetic information. It is our sex cells. Egg in female, sperm in male. So Ritviksha, now can you tell us about mitosis?
Yes. Mitosis is the process of cell. It's replicate its chromosome and create them, producing in the nucleus identical to the cell division. Mitosis generally followed by equal divisions that contain into 2 daughter cells that has identical genomes. Can you show the diagram of mitosis?
It is the diagram of mitosis.
So this is the types of cell in human